this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there and tell you how I became the prince of an asylum, I swear. On a prison farm, I worked and bathed. In the courtyard is where I spent most of my days. Working out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some a-holes outside of the pool. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little gunfight and they all got scared and said, "You're moving with no ratchet and we all just don't care." I waited for the bus until it came near. My license plate said nuts and it had chains in the rear. If anything, I could say that this bus was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, the home is crazy there. I pulled up to the place about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the driver, "Yo, home, smell you later." I looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to live with some loons that don't move from the chair.
Body of Christ?
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm just stretching, dude. Just stretching. Yo, dude, I see you sweeping, dude. Well, what about the shake drum, dude? You gotta put your hand out, dude. You gotta, like, take this, dude. And you just gotta, like, yeah, like that, dude. Yeah, good job, dude. Yo, dude. Hey, guys, dude. You guys play cards, dude? Anyone have, like, a cigarette, dude?
Who are you?
I'm R.P. McMurphy, dude. Yeah, you too. Remember me, dude. I'm R.P. McMurphy, dude.
Dude?
Dude. Yo, dude. R.P. McMurphy, dude. I'm the bogus loon here, dude.
Shut up and sit down.
Whatever you say, dude.
Get out of my face.
Yo, dudes, put your bets down, dude. Because you know what? I'm going to win this, dude. Because I'm R.P. McMurphy, dude. Nah, dude, you don't eat it, dude. You just kind of, like, lay it down, and then you let us know what you got, dude, just so I can win the IOUs, dude.
Stop. 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 Stop.
Let's see what you got, dude. Let's see. Lay it down on the table, dude. Well, doesn't that suck, dude? Because I got 243 naked ladies, dude. Throw me them IOUs. Now it's time for me to collect my winnings, dude. Aw, look at this. All this IOUs, these cigarettes, one John Troisi. I mean, dudes, you just gotta, like, let me get this soon, though, dude, because I'm just chilling here, you know, until my mom's comes and picks me up.
Moms? Well, all orphans here.
Orphans? What are you talking about, dude? I got a call from my mom, dude, and she said she's coming at 9 p.m., dude. I'm gonna leave.
Can't leave until Nurse Ratchet says you can leave.
I leave when I want. She can't tell me nothing. I leave when I want because I'm R.P. McMurphy.
I don't have any pants on.
Ever since R.P. McMurphy's come around, it's been insanity, all right? I got things thrown everywhere. People complaining about lost cigarettes. I even found this card with John Troisi. Who is John Troisi? I even found someone without their pants on. ridiculous. That's it. Things are gonna change. From now on, no TV. For anyone.
No! 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 No!
Are you all right? What's wrong?
I felt a great disturbance in the force, as if millions of voices suddenly cried out in terror and were suddenly silenced. I fear something terrible has happened.
Retaliation to anything? Roseboro in the head and laid his head open in 1965.
Flushing object stomach and abnormal vision. To avoid long-term injuries, seek immediate medical help for an erection lasting more than 4 hours. Stop taking Viagra and call your doctor right away if you experience a sudden decrease or loss in vision or hearing. This is the age of taking action. Viagra. Talk to your doctor.
Fishing, boys.
Woo!
Well, I'm on the Downeaster Alexa, and I'm cruising through Block Island Sound. I have charted a course to the vineyard, but tonight took on diesel back in Montauk yesterday.
Hey, baby, you want to go?
You guys are in charge now.
R.P. McMurphy is ready.
I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby.
Wow, this is great to escape the combine and reconnect with nature.
I love my broom.
Yo, guys, since Nerch Ratchet's not here today, I think we should throw a party.
Time to bring in the ladies, dude. Come on in, Carlos. Welcome to the party. Yo, dude, it's springtime, and that means it's time for this flower to blossom.
It's my Colonel Sandy over here.
Sandy, this is Billy.
Hi, Sandy. I like to touch your face.
I like to watch.
What is going on in here? This is ridiculous. I got people with shoes on their hands and... Billy, wake up! What are you doing with this... person? I'm gonna call your mother. That's it. That's all I can do right now.
No.
I'm calling her. I'm calling your mom. I'm calling her. Don't even. No, stop. You don't have to get the last word.
Oh no, dude, he's dead.
My broom!
That's it, McMurphy. You're done. You are the reason Billy's dead. Now, you'll be lobotomized.
Body of Christ?
Feeling kind of seasick.
No, the crowd
called out for more. The room was humming harder.
And now he's dead.
Do I just start that over?
I guess you should, I mean...